You probably know that the load of knowledge can be overwhelming, so you don't have time or energy to think about your further career and to follow your dreams.
Hi, my name is Olga. I have graduated from Drug Discovery and Development program in 2020, and I wanted to share my experience with you.
The Drug Discovery and Development course was to create something that is strictly dedicated to discovering and developing new medicines. We knew that there are not many such courses in Europe, so we had to come up with the original program.
When I decided to go for this program, I told my grandmother and asked what she thinks about it. And you know what she told me? She said, okay, drug discovery and development sounds very interesting, but who are you going to become after that program? A drug discoverer or a drug developer? Is there such an occupation like that? And you know what? That I was not completely sure who am I going to become after the graduation. So one thing I knew that I wanted to work in the regulatory affairs area. And I went to the program website and I've seen that there is such a subject, and that's why I decided to go for the program.
The program is full of studies that are taking place from the beginning of the works on new drug till its registration. We also have classes in pharmaceutical project management. We have legal basics of drug discovery and development, so not only science, but also a lot of information that is required for this process to be effective.
The first thing which I learned during my studies was that we don't do any research because it's fun, we don't do science because it's interesting or because it's beautiful. We do the particular studies and we want to get the particular results, and our final goal is to improve the patient's lives. And the second thing which I learned was that one scientist cannot ever make a drug alone. So when the molecule becomes a drug, it's a very long process and it's a very complicated process, and there are a lot of activities included in that process and a lot of people involved in that activities. So this is exactly what you are going to learn during the program. For example, you will learn how to choose the best molecule out of thousands. You will learn how to protect this molecule, so patent law. Then you will get to know what exact studies you have to conduct in order to make sure that your molecule, your drug, will be safe and effective in human.
I think that the strength of our course is that we have strategic partners. It's RIVU and Adamed, Polish biotech pharma companies. They help us in shaping the program. They give lectures, have classes with students, and also they host internships between first and second years, which is very beneficial for students, how it works. And so far, our students, our graduates, are finding jobs in various sectors of pharmaceutical market. Some of them started collaboration with our industrial partners on various positions. Some of them went to do some clinical trials, and some of them started PhD studies, either at our university or somewhere else.
During many workshops and seminars, I had the opportunity to talk with guests outside of the university from pharma industry and other academias, and exchange ideas, knowledge, and given any advice about the real world of pharmaceutical industry. Currently, I'm doing a PhD in pharmaceutical chemistry department in molecular modeling, seeking out for new strategies to neurodegenerative diseases therapy. Last message is don't be afraid of your English. The fluency comes with time, and keep up with the news. Good luck.
So you see, it's not only about the science, it's about other very interesting things. And finally, after 2 years of studies, I have decided to work in model-informed drug development area. I'm doing PhD in this area in physiologically based pharmacokinetic modeling, and I'm very happy about it. So I really hope that this program will make you happy too.
If anybody thinks about working with new drugs, new medicines, I think that our course is really optimal for having education in this respect, and definitely will help to build a career in this area.